can take it over. You can stand with him from behind.
Copy, sir. He just hit the guard rail. He's not going to make it much further. We're crashed out right before. eastbound in an alley. Wait for a cross street. Are you going to be southbound? I'm not sure the road is just to east of 668. Getting ready to cross over 70, I believe. Thank you. on the road.
Thank you.
back on 70.
I'm taking over. You can stay with him from behind.
Copy, sir. He just hit the guard rail. He's not going to make it much further. We're crashed out right before 93. Nothing in the front, I can't see the back.
I
got nothing.
37 Central, exact 39.
I can't hear you, sir.
What's the, what was 153
out? Yeah, I'm just past 150. I seen a bunch of dust go flying, and then I seen the pipe shattering bus everywhere.
What was for a warrant?
I just want to die.
Good response, though.
No, it's because... Today's my grandparents.
I appreciate it. That's his cuffs?
Yeah.
Darren Silva. Darren Silva.
Yeah.
Powder, or was it?
That's any more, you know. I need 360 to come out here to the scene. See what we've got. I need everyone else to go back to the city, so out of the city. Great, thank you, Tommy. Where are you looking at, 39?
70 eastbound, near 93.
77, right? I have 11 DL.
150.
Union Charles 809820.
What do you need done, bro? I'm back to try and find out for you. I gotta get fuel though, I'm at
37 comes out here to get your home report. The summer said he's valid, -15.
Copy. Did you copy the 7 that I gave off during the pursuit?
You guys main on this?
I am, yeah.
Okay, you are me. I'll do a assist agency supplement for you for the felony stop. What was your name?
Officer Cortez, 3-2, yep, 3-2-6-6.
2-6-6.
My badge number is 3-2-6-6.
Cortez.
Do what?
Dispatcher.
Yeah, back. Now, the tag when my dispatcher ran, did come back on file. I'm going to check the bin here in a minute.
Tag is back to Darren Selby.
Darren Selby? Okay. No, this is a Andrew Bow. Do what? No.
I'll get there, you go.
You want to talk to you?
He said he has not been Mirandized.
No, he has not been Mirandized yet. He.
Do you want him Mirandized?
If you want, you want to talk to him?
He's in custody.
Well,
they're going to process him right
now. Sir, hey, need paramedics check you out?
Yes, I have really bad chest pain and I have a heart problem. And
all right, here, let me talk to you. Chest pains.
What's going on here, partner?
I have an enlarged heart.
Enlarged heart, that ain't gonna hurt this.
No, I have a sharp pain in my chest.
Uh-huh.
And I just feel...
You right today.
Because the
owner
of this car has to be
one
person
in the
car.
You got a large heart.
Andrew
Vogt. Right, but I'm having chest pains.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
I can't
make sure you get them all covered.
Longmire.
You got chest pain, shortness of breath? You got shortness of breath?
Yes.
Okay. How about your legs? Do they hurt?
My right leg.
Your right leg? What's wrong with it?
I can't feel it. I can't feel my fingertips.
You can't. That's because you're in cuffs. You got a couple more items you can add in there? Huh?
What's your history? What history?
Yeah, your medical history. I don't need to know your criminal history.
I have one kidney. I have blood pressure problems.
Uh-huh.
I have a large heart. I mean,
you take drugs or alcohol or anything?
Be truthful and honest, this is about taking care of you.
It's been a while.
Okay.
It's been a while? How long?
Yeah. A few days.
A few days?
I think
since
it's just
you took what?
Suboxone.
What's it?
Suboxone.
Suboxone?
Sarge, do you have Vogelmeyer's number?
It.
How many days?
3 or 4.
Huh?
3 or 4.
3 or 4 days?
Andrew, what's your name first?
He's got all the questions in each.
So where is he going? Mr. Ford.
Can you open your eyes for me?
So, we have a couple of things, so we got to get this car impounded.
Yeah.
Someone needs to go with him. So, I got fully covered. Now that you're
to help. Okay.
Did he stop here? Did he actually hit something and then stop?
He hit a guardrail on back here. I mean, you can see the tracks back here where he made contact, about where that trooper's car is.
About how fast was he going, you guys say?
Probably 50 or so.
About 70.
This one here, the one back there.
I don't want to know that.
We were coming down. I was at 70.
So did you distract
him? And say, I think we were about 55 or so.
Yeah, we
handcuffed. Yeah. 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 You need to be in there for
what? Come on here, Hot Rod, let's go.
All right, so.
Excuse us, guys.
Vogelmeyer called him by name, and I was
like,
"I
didn't hear him."
Did that happen in
the wreck?
Yeah, yeah. I patted him down. Said it, Vogelmeyer.
So I need to. Do
you guys want to do this wreck for us, or so we're
hired
to get
guys
started?
Okay,
sir.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good. So being in Zanesville, we're having to have someone go to Genesis and follow them to the fucking hospital.
Okay.
Okay? So that's going to have to be you for now.
Okay.
All right? And then when Corey gets out there, I'll have a good time with us.
Okay.
Okay?
Yep.
Are you able to do that? You good?
Yeah, to follow them back here?
Follow them to the hospital.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right?
Yeah. Thanks, Sarge.
Are you guys going to take over?
all the charges out of the pursuit.
Yeah. We'll
just do assist another agency case, and we'll meet up with Greg.
Yeah, and then just look, just pass it to us for whatever you need.
We don't charge it for the crash here.
No.
You guys got enough charges in there.
Yeah, we got enough.
People will probably just take it. And if they don't, then we'll go ahead.
Just make sure you get their cards.
So, just follow them to the hospital, and then I'll have Corey do the rest of it.
Okay. Let Corey know I haven't touched the vehicle.
Have you looked at it or anything?
I haven't done anything.
Genesis PD to meet you there?
Oh, yeah? Yes. And then...
I'll let them know to let Genesis know.
Yeah, he'll have to follow and let them know, and then I'll go from there.
Hey, thanks, Lord.
Hey, no problem. Thank you.
Policy, we have to. He's cuffed.
Yes,
sir. I'm following him back to Genesis. Stevens has come back here to finish this up. I don't need to return.
OSP is doing the crash.
OSP is doing the crash. I'm just doing the charges.
You'll have to do all the charges.
Yes.
And the tickets and all that stuff.
Yep.
I'm not leaving yet, but I need you to follow him.
Yeah, copy, sir. Hey! Sorry, sir. Thanks, boss.
Yeah.
That's a long way, man.
What's that?
That was a long way. Dude, we went.
He's passed on.